of rain and of thunder. I'll make some room on the bed so I can prepare for companionship once it's no longer just all in my head. On days of sun and of song, I sit in the shade and look enviously at those unafraid of the water as if they were